7 Calvary units arriving on scene. Got an update by fire dispatch, possibly one person inside in a wheelchair that's unable to evacuate. Copy.
In the wheelchair is on the front block. We have a second person. We do have a fire.
Oh, I see a fire. Engine 110, this is a fire attack. We have a fire in the back bedroom.
Battalion 7 copies. Everyone's out of the house. So you got a fire in the back bedroom.
Okay, 110's reporting negative extension in the attic and we're ready for positive pressure alpha side front door.
Command copies, negative extension of the attic and ready for PPV front door.
Engine 106 arrived, will be assisting with fire attacking, laying out to a hydrant.
You got it?
I got it. Truck 106 is on scene, we'll be split, cap to the roof.
Fire in the front bedroom on the Alpha Delta corner. Let's get the offensive interior attack and truck. Let's split and assess a vertical vent and just make sure we got a primary out there. Yeah, I think confirming there were three out front, one in a wheelchair.
We've got two, and they say they were the only two in the house. The only person anything left in the house, they said, is a dog.
Okay, copy that. Break. All units on mission, working the house fire, reported to be a dog inside, looking for a dog.